cold December 29. 30 and below the day the hell froze. How did I survive? Blame it on my soul. Fire in the hole. You turn your back on me, it's clear you someone I don't even know. Being naive, the jealousy can poison anybody's soul. Ending the chapter of my life without a funeral. So grab another shovel, dig another hole. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside. To survive, I can't live a lie. To survive, I can't live a lie. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside. To survive, I can't live a lie. To survive, I can't live a lie. My severed veins full of rage, draining blood off the page. Angel on my shoulder, devil on my case. But my anxiety, I can't escape. I feel alive, but something strange. I'm scarred for life, but where's the pain? Recognize your face, forgot your name. People come and go, that's a common thing. Playing the game, people will change. You think you know someone, they probably fake. People will lie, straight to your face. Look in the mirror, they can't relate. Neither can I, I'm out of place. I trust myself, people can wait. Despite it all, my faith remains. Jesus was crucified, nobody changed. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside. To survive, I can't live a lie. To survive, I can't live a lie.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
You ready to fight?
Ready. All right, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh, huge block!
And lands a good shot. All of those are blocked.
Blocks the shot.
Good punch. He's fainting with the punch.
Oh,
oh, he's out.
He's out!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
Great angle here. Ba-boom!
So a huge result and a seminal. We get the official decision.
To all my fans, I got Ferragamo holding up my pants. I turn up on the stage while I hit my dance. I get serious when it come to business. Don't waste my time, boy. You know that I ain't playing. I gotta click it, click it. We move, we dumb. 20 hoes land where I'm standing. I never dap you with the left hand. I draw down with the Glock in the right hand. Got practice with me when I walk in. A lot of shooters waiting in a Sprinter fan. I swear that I'm hot, boy. I need a fan. I got prices and sales and they all pan. Make it work while I'm using the left hand. Bring it back while I'm using the right hand. I don't trust you cause you dap with the left hand. Up on my hip, that's my right hand. All my dogs come first, all lost in the perp. Left hand doing numbers, right hand doing work. Left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand, right hand, right hand. Left be working in the right, coming right back. Yeah, I left to get it right, now I'm right back.
the 12. Drilling a hole while I'm using a nail. Dumping the cup while G rapping the bell. Been at the street while you watching for 12. Straight on my hand right after they deal. Dope ain't come back when I whip so I fell. Still got that pay coming out through the mail. Biggie had that press thrown out through the tail. Mac in the comeback, I work off a deal. Left and right hand, I use both on wheel. Right and the left, I can use for the sprayer.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Ready to fight. Ready.
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any-
Oh!
Early on to this one.
How about it's definitely rocked.
Oh, he might be out.
That's a big hook. Wow.
Unbelievable.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Beautiful
body shot.
Oh, slips the punch there, Joe.
Good defense there.
LaFleur gets caught with that punch. Not the easy. Oh!
This could be it. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh, trying to turn out the lights with that roundhouse kick, but just misses. That shot is blocked by LaFleur. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Oh! Wow! Another knockdown! Oh, big left hook there!
Jumped him again! He's hurt! He's hurt! This could be it right here. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
McGregor gets caught with that.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. He's in a lot of trouble. Beautiful timing with the left hand. He tagged him again. He's hurt.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Big shots.
McGregor gets absolutely tagged by that stiff jab. All right, so there's the swing.
Oh, he caught with a big
huge right hand!
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Conor McGregor with some body shots.
Yes, oh, Joe, I would agree with you there.
Really hurt him with that hook to the body.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt!
Oh, he might be out.
Very nice.
Big left hand there inside.
Oh! Oh, he hurt him again. Oh, he's getting hit.
Big body shot.
Body.
Oh!
Big kick to the left. He is hurt bad. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
try to establish that jab.
He is all about that left kick to the body.
Oh, big right hand.
Seconds now to go in the round.
Oh! Oh, he's knocked down. Oh, we heard him again. Oh, he's tagging him. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Nice liver shot.
Huge body shot, buckles into the body just at the end.
Ready to fight. Ready.
All right, second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys... Big shot to the liver, he buckles. Oh. He's in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Gotta get it. They hated Escobar. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called the man live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway, go. He just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pop Zannies, and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finished school, but nonsense he get into. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause that was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast, big meeching when he shot. Flash shot, body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate him.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
him. Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that.
In and out.
No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. Six in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets to teach you quick. Ain't nothing free. Pay the price. Hey. Eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night.
Right,
Corey had the sour in. Aunt with Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Aunt on the VI the block was changing. Aunt told Corey be grateful. Freedom's amazing.
Word.
3.5 light. And stayed in drama, he was light skin outside before you was typing. No MySpace, Corey and Aunt had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major. They knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. Corey took it on the chin. He wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking, all you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Aunt told Corey had a fam ram. And keep on shitting on you until your pants brown.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
Here we go, first one, you ready? You ready?
All right, round one of this stand-up only fight is underway. A friendly reminder of the rule set, not a whole lot of them, but you can't grapple or wrestle at all, and if the fight does hit the canvas, no follow-up strikes permitted on the ground.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh, beautiful lead kick is good there by McGregor.
Slightly deflected.
An elbow!
Big elbow!
Oh! He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
Powerful right hand. Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
These guys are going for it.
Whoa!
That hurt him. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh! Good defense there.
Been good tonight, but he missed without it. How about that shin? Oh, he missed with that right hand.
He hit him with the hook. Looking to faint with that punch.
Also, he gets clipped.
Oh! This could be it right here. Big shots!
The left hook hits home. Defense there, huge block for him. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
Oh, a huge block there.
Oh, big knee, he's hurt. This could be it. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, big left hook there.
It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse. Nice kicks.
Switching stances here.
Looking for the left hook.
Whoa!
Oh, he tapped him! He got hurt very, very badly.
Oh!
Wow! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, big left.
Such good movement in there.
Oh, and just like that, the fight is over. Here we go.
Safe in your face when you say Cardi B, Cardi popping on the charts.
If I one time, I'm a dime, I'm a dime. If I two times, then I like a. If I three times, I'm a wife a. It ain't safe for the black or the white girls. It ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe. Tell your man, pipe up, pipe, pipe up. And hey, advance from hey, the safe in hey, your face when hey, you say money. Hey,
not hurt anybody in the same club that used to turf everybody. I put in 25 hours, I outworked everybody, turned down big money. I know my worth, I'm not anybody. Don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, I do what I wanna. I know you are who you really are when you're alone, but I stay so solid with the bros. Hyped up, whoa. Up the baseline. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy. That's a war cry. And we all die. But
coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out. Dos Santos, oh!
Hurt him with that overhand.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
And let's look at that from another angle.
All right, we now go inside the up. Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so as we get this stand-up only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set.
Oh, oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh,
oh, big shot.
Well, he gets up here, Joe, but man, look how wobbly he is.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, a huge block there. Oh! What a fight we got going on here!
Whoa!
Oh, he's out! Yeah, Joe, we're just getting going, and there's the end of the fight. So it's a win by first round knockout, near perfect on the technique. I'm not even sure his opponent saw that thing coming. And really, before his opponent had a chance to get in the fight at all and land anything in terms of a significant strike, he was knocked out. So major, major transpiration here tonight.
And here we see it again. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
And there he is, all smiles. All right, the official decision is in.
H.O.P., bet on me, prodigy. When I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, the code MC, rolling deep to your vicinity.
Yeah.
I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Mm. Still a beast, hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery.
Yeah.
Try to get in my way, the feeling, the rage, it's hitting my brain, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purging, a rap server, the cat burglar. We committed mass murder, that's word of the G.O.D. The game from the P.O.V. Begging they plead on knees, there'll be no peace, the D.O.G. I feed on beats. Wanna die, they can lean on me.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out.
Huge jab hand! He's back to his feet, but he's hurt. Hard overhand punch.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Ho! Oh! Head kick there, blocked by the ring.
Oh! Whoa! He's in big trouble.
From him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than when you land a strike. So clearly, it is energy.
That one appeared to stun him. This could be it.
Oh, he might be out. Huge block there.
Oh, another one! Can he hang on?
Oh!
Body kick, look at that.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
That one hurt him badly. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big knee.
Wow! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Overeem gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
That one hurt.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Just over 2 minutes to go in round one.
Oh!
That's it.
Just
like
that,
the fight
is out. Wow, what a knockout. Man. Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, as far as highlights go, they don't get much prettier than that. A huge kick to end the night here tonight. He caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and that one was a no-doubter. The fight was over as soon as that foot made contact.
Check out this angle here. And he's out.
And there he is after the huge knockout. Bruce Buffer is in the...